Hey, what's up guys, my name is Eric or Hazardous and welcome back to yet a brand new video. So today I'm back with some more GTA 5 and today we're gonna be attempting this insane looking stunt course as you guys can see here behind me. I used to do this like courses or stunt races before, but it's been a while now since I found one that I really liked. But I think this one looks pretty cool, so I think we're gonna be trying it out in today's video. So if you guys do enjoy it, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up and yeah, let's begin. Alright, so first off we need to head up to the starting point, which is gonna be over by these ramps, I think. Alright, so here it says start, so this is going to be it. Now, I will be setting out, I think, maybe 5 different checkpoints in this race, because it is actually pretty long, and there's just no way that I'm gonna be able to do all of this in one single run. So I'm just gonna go for it, and we're just gonna see where I need to place out the checkpoints. But let's go ahead and head up these ramps here. And it looks like we have some fire here, which I'm not really sure if I can even drive across. But I guess we're just gonna have to try it out. I think we're good. No, our bike is on fire. Alright, great start. Okay, so apparently we can't go through the fire, so I'm just gonna have to activate vehicle god mode just for that tiny little bit, because there is no way that we're gonna be able to cross this without god mode on. And I just blew up a few cars down there, but it's all good, guys. We are now ready to cross this little log right here. Okay, and I guess we need to continue on the cement block, and that didn't work. Okay, we need to be very, very careful here. Not to slide off this log. No, no. Come on. No, stay on it. No. Yeah. Well, this seems like it's gonna be a fun race when I can't even get past the first bit. Okay, I'm gonna take it extremely careful now. The thing is, I can't see the log through the smoke, so it makes it kind of difficult for me to continue on to this next bit. Come on. Back up a bit. No. Focus mode engaged. Here we go. Yes, okay, slowly, slowly, yes, 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 there we go, guys, we finally made it. I just had to go into ultimate focus mode, and I guess we're just gonna be continuing on the roller coaster. I think that I'm gonna set my first checkpoint out of the 5 that I'm going to set out, right on top of this roller coaster. So let's just teleport save right there, and let's continue. Alright, so over here, we just need to jump across here, I think, land on the roller coaster. Up the roller coaster, then we need to go around the entire roller coaster. And why is there a pole in the middle of the freaking coaster? Okay, we made it to the other end of the roller coaster. Okay, here we go. How am I gonna get across this truck? I guess let's just go for it. Shit, shit. Okay, stay. Good job. Then there we go, we made it onto the big platform. So I think that I'm gonna set my second checkpoint save right here. Okay, I'm not too sure why there are just tons of mummies standing around right here. Anyways, let's continue with the race. It looks like we're heading into some sort of levitating forest over here. And I guess we just need to pick the correct path. Jump over here, and I think this is it. Yes, there we go. Let's continue up here, and I nearly just fell straight down here. Okay, so we need to cross these barrels and these benches. So, no, 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 no. There we go, and go straight forward. Oh, we didn't fall down. We can just go straight back up again. And let's try this again. So, we need to be very careful here and not fall down. So, here we go. Good job. And go for it, go for it, go for it. Yes, we made it, okay. I don't think that I'm gonna set a checkpoint yet. I'm gonna wait a bit. But let's head up here. And what do we need to do over here? Okay, we got a bunch of tires laying around. I guess we can just go straight across. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, fell down again. And now we're back down here again. And now we need to go through the entire thing one more time. But I think that I've only set out 2 checkpoints so far. So that's actually pretty good. But I have absolutely no idea how much we have left on this course. Now we need to cross this thing.
Sorry, dude.
What are these guys doing up here? Guys, I'm gonna need you to move because I need to cross this. I'm just gonna throw that over there and let's do this. I'm sorry guys, there was just no other way because those guys were not moving. Anyways, we're back here now, so no, 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 no. Where the hell am I? I think I'm stuck in the trees or something, so let's just teleport back to our last checkpoint. I have no idea what just happened. I guess I just kind of glitched down into the top of these trees or something. And hopefully when we head back up here again, there won't be any people sitting on this bench because I need to cross it to continue this course. So let's just know, why do I keep falling off? Okay, take it slow in this turn now and please don't fall off. Good job. And let's see, no people on the benches. Perfect. So let's just go ahead and cross this. Ooh. that was insanely close. Okay, so I'm thinking if I should set out a checkpoint here or not. I've set out 2 so far, so I have 3 to go. So I think that I'm going to set another one right here. Let's see, up here we have some windmills, and this is where we failed previously. But let's see if we can make it across this time. So far, so good. Never mind. Okay, so what I'm thinking is we might be able to go full speed here and just jump across to the other green platform all the way over there instead of going across the tires. So let's see if we can do this instead. I mean, I'm pretty used to stunting, so this shouldn't really be too difficult. So just glide a bit. And that didn't really work. Okay, so we can go all the way back here and let's do this. Here we go. Yeah, perfectly. And break. Good job. Okay, so now we need to go through these guys and we just need to time it. So 1, 2, and 3. Go, 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 go. That was quite possibly the worst timing ever. Okay, guys, let's try this again. So full speed. And that is not even gonna be close. Whoa! The windmill just set my bike flying. Look how far it went, guys. It's all the way. No, I can't even see it from here. Is that it? Oh, there it is, all the way over there. So it flew all the way from that windmill, which you can't even see right now, to over there. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, we made it through and then we just... I don't know what I did, to be honest. There we go. We're through. Yes. Teleport. Save. There we go, guys. Finally. Okay, let's keep on going. Looks like we are hopping on an airplane over here. That's kind of cool. So let's just go across that. And then go up these ramps. Let's see. Am I going on the bus or into the bus? I'm guessing into the bus. Yes. And then up here. And guys, I can see the finish line. It's right there. So I'm not sure how much we have left, really. We just need to go, like, across the Ferris wheel and that's it. I thought this one was going to be a bit longer. But anyways, that's all good. And that's not very good. Okay, so let's just go across the plane again. Go over here. Don't fall down. Ooh, that was close. And let's see. Do I have 1 or 2 checkpoints left? I think I only have 1. So I'm going to place that 1 right here. Which means that I need to finish this entire track from this position. Make this turn. Good job. Then bump up here. Nice and easy. And where's your clothes right here? Anyways, let's go through here and... No, 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 no. What just happened there? My back tire just levitated in midair. That was some crazy shit. And let's see. I don't think I need to go across that. I can just... do that. Because I can. And then take a left, and I think we need to land on the Ferris wheel. So let's just back up a bit and get some speed. There we go. Don't fall down. Don't fall down. This is the last bit of the race or the course. Go across there. And is this the finish line? Yes, it is, guys. Okay, so we made it through. Well, we made it over the finish line and now we landed in the water. But yeah, I guess that was the entire course. I mean, I did actually expect it to be a bit more difficult than it was. I mean, the only part that got me really annoyed was definitely the windmills as well as the trees right over there. But anyways, if you guys did enjoy this video, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And a link to this mod will be down below in the description if you guys want to try it out for yourselves. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today, so I'll catch you guys later. So until then, take care and let's drop that beat.